I've been suffering hair loss for about 4 years now. I'm starting to brave the shave. But a year ago, I started to have like hair pigment. That's like a semi-permanent tattoo on my hair. And that was bothering me about shaving my hair off. So I don't know how it'll look with the rest, but as you can see, my hair's thinned and receded. So I decided it's time to get it done. So I keep stressing about it. I can't do nothing. I keep wearing a hat. And yeah. So here I go. Let's go for it.
I'm not loving you way I wanted to. What I had to do, had to run from you. I'm in love with you, but the vibe is wrong, and it haunted me all the way home. So you never know, never, never know, never know. Escape from you, so I keep it low, keep a secret code, so everybody else don't have to know.
So here's the final result after cleaning up the sides. Tell you what, it's not too bad. I like it. Started off with a 3, 2, then 1 grade. Just went for takes some getting used to, but all good in my books. What I can say is just go for it. If your hair is loo if you're losing your hair, take it off and go worry about the wind blowing or looking stupid. Wake up, you're ready to go. Thanks for watching.